Good morning to you all. New topic, conical curves. To design any components, followed by these concepts. Conical curves, used to design certain objects. To construct a bridge, a conical curve. Construct a canal curvatures, conical curves. Construct, design a parabolic dish antennas. These curves are used. Design varieties of internal combustion engines. These conical curves are used to design day-to-day engineering concepts. Now, I'm going to discuss about what is the background, what procedure followed to construct these conical curves. Now, first of all, what is a conic? Now, just I discussed about conical curves are used to design certain objects. Those objects having knowledge of engineering concepts. Now, conic section, the section obtained by cutting up a right circular cone by a plane at different orientations. The obtained sections are conical curves. Just see this one. Cut the cone at different locations. Now, I am cutting the cone. Now, there is a base. This is a right circular cone. This is the right circular cone. So, bottom is the base. Circular in shape. I am cutting the cone like this one. I am cut the cone like this one. I am cut the cone parallel to the base. Circle will come. The circle will come. How this section plane? So I am going to cut this. For example, this is the cone. I am going to cut this cone like this one. What is the shape at the bottom? The same shape is available. Say that is the circle. Cut the cone parallel to the base is a circle. Let assume this is a cone. This is a cone. Now, I am cutting the cone at an angle to the axis. I am cut the cone. The generated curvature is an ellipse. Cut the cone at an angle to the axis. So the generated curve is an ellipse. Now, the same. Change this orientation of this plane. This plane parallel to one of the generators. This is a generator. Now, this plane is parallel to one of the generators. The obtained curve is a parabola. Then on one side of the axis, the obtained curve is hyperbola. These are all conical curves. Conical curves are obtained by the intersection of a right circular cone by a plane at different locations. With respect to the axis, circle, ellipse, parabola, hyperbola, just we discuss only these three, ellipse, parabola, hyperbola, based upon one concept. That concept is eccentricity. Based upon the eccentricity, conical curves are classified. If the eccentricity is less than 1, ellipse, equal to 1, parabola, greater than 1, hyperbola. What is eccentricity? That definition, let us see that definition. As defined as the locus of a point moving in a plane in such a way, the ratio of its distances from a fixed point and a fixed straight line is always constant. The fixed point is called focus, fixed straight line is called the directrix. This ratio, VF by VC. Distance of a point from the focus, distance of a point from the directrix, VF by VC, that is this ratio, we can call it as eccentricity. If that eccentricity is less than 1, ellipse, equal to 1, parabola, greater than 1, hyperbola. This is the basic concept of these conical curves. But our main aim is how to draw a conical curves. That is the main theory part. Okay, anybody, we can read the theoretical part, but how to construct a parabola, how to construct an ellipse, So that procedure need to know. Now, so I'm going to start one, that is ellipse. Now, this is the ellipse. Let this is the section plane. Section plane, the obtained curve is an ellipse. Now, how to construct the ellipse? What are these applications? Conical curves. So, one curve, this is ellipse, used to design certain objects. Elliptical gears, Let us observe this one. So electrical gates, fancy lights and design, let bridges, arches, these are all the applications of this conical curve. Conical curves used to design certain these objects. Clear? Now, just shifted to draw an ellipse. Now, this is an ellipse. It's a closed curve. Take an example of a problem. What is the problem? Try a conic section with the distance of a focus from the directrix is 50 mm and eccentricity is 2 by 3. So that is the given problem. The given problem, construct an ellipse when a distance of a focus from the directrix is 50 mm and eccentricity is equal to 2 by 3. Now read the sequence of steps. Read the sequence of steps and how to construct this curve, I am going to explain now. Now I am going to construct an ellipse. Let follow the sequence of steps. Now, how to draw this ellipse? First, draw a...
Construct an ellipse with distance of the focus from the directrix as 50 mm and eccentricity as 2/3. Also, draw normal and tangent to the curve at a point 40 mm from the directrix. Or, a fixed point F is 50 mm from a fixed straight line. Draw the locus of a point P moving in such a way that its distance from the fixed straight line is 2/3 times its distance from F. Name the curve. Also, draw normal and tangents to the curve at a point 40 mm from the fixed straight line. Draw the horizontal straight line AB. Draw the vertical straight line CD through A. Mark the focus F on AB such that AF is equal to 50 mm. Divide AF into 5 equal divisions . Locate the vertex V on the third division point from A. Draw a line VE perpendicular to AB such that VE is equal to VF. Join AE and extend. Mark a number of points 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Through the right of V on the axis, which need not be equidistant. Through the points 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9, draw lines perpendicular to the axis to meet the line AE extended at 1-, 2-, 3-, 4-, 5-, 6-, 7-, 8-, and 9-. With radius 1-1- and center F, draw arcs intersecting the line 1 at P1 and P1-. with radius 2-2- and center F, draw arcs intersecting the line 2 at P2 and P2-. With radius 3-3- and center F, draw arcs intersecting the line 3 at P3 and P3-. With radius 4-4- and center F, draw arcs intersecting the line 4 at P4 and P4-. Similarly, locate the points P5, P5-, P6, P6-, P7, P7-, P8, P8-, P9, P9-, on either side of the axis. Join the points from P9 to P9-, by a smooth curve, forming the required ellipse. Locate the point M, which is at 40 mm from the directrix. Join M to F. Draw a line through F perpendicular to MF, meeting the directrix at T. The line joining T and M and extended is the tangent to the ellipse. Draw a line N-N perpendicular to the tangent is the normal NN to the ellipse. Summary. At the end of this topic, you have learnt ellipse definition, constructional method for drawing the ellipse, and drawing tangent and normal to ellipse.